Ah, yes, Christmas time is finally here. The lights, shopping, stockings, decorations, baking, and countless other traditions throughout the season. I mean, when you think about it all, Christmas can feel like a... well, you know. But instead of expecting the worst, what if we lived with the expectancy of what's to come?